One Buckinghamshire artist got a first soggy taste of fame during the Queen's Diamond Jubilee celebrations.
The painting has suddenly become very impressionistic indeed.
But Ali Cockrean will be exhibiting inside for Buck's Open Doors.
It was wind, rain, it was really brutal out there. Not the sort of weather that any artist in their right mind would really go and paint outside. So it took its toll on the painting. However, coming back here, being able to work on it, luckily I was using an acrylic paint which I could unlock very easily, which you can't do with most acrylic paints because they're watertight once they're dry.